Mom?
I really tried to tell everybody how I felt about you.
Well, fuck it then. Jax. Yeah, last time that I talked to you guys, you thought I was mental. I explained how I felt because I thought you were people I could vent to.
Yeah.
But you just laughed, said I'm crazy, stupid, and slightly special. That I should quit or end my life. So now I resent you. Now I'm in a room all by myself. Get your hands off me, I don't need your help. You don't care about me or how I felt. My heart, my mind, my soul, or health. I was so damn heated, I thought I was gonna melt. You discarded my cries, and now I'm gonna have to yell. Just look in my eyes and tell me what they spell. H-E, no eyes, I'm in with two L's. I've been searching, trying to find a way. Trapped inside my mind is where I stay. You torment and laugh at all my pain for no reward or any type of gain. I feel the rage, it spreads inside my veins. I see the hate, it sticks inside my brain. This life is nice, but I cannot sustain. So I'm here to explain that I ain't an industry nigga. I'm a nigga in the industry. I got a hard dick for pussies who think I'm soft and are not feeling me. Why are you fucking up all of my energy? I did this independently, but you had a large entity. Leave me alone, don't even mention me. I'm going crazy when I look around, I swear I see terrible. I'm not bipolar, but I feel an imbalance inside me chemically. Up, down, up, down. Go my emotions and I feel incredibly sick. But I'm also the remedy clex. While they're promoting anything, I think this weight on my chest is anxiety. Or maybe I'm tired of dealing with all of these different identities. If they don't like me, then it's jealousy. Tuck behind my back because they know I got the sauce. And I'm cooking up this recipe. I can't let you get the best of me. You are not my dog, I've said it before. But if you were, I would name you Penelope. You cannot save face. I will feast on your heart on a plate on a Sunday. And I won't even say grace. Take it out, let it rip like a Beyblade. Then take your mind and try to find where I reside. Cause I'm living for free inside. But I think it's time I move away and vacate. You make me, LOL, no JK. Just admit you fucking hate me. Want to try and humiliate me. But no matter what you do, you're never gonna break me. No matter what you do, you ain't never gonna change me. I'm unique and you're a copycat. And by the way you treat me, I can tell it drives you crazy. So here's my advice. Focus on yourself. Cause you can't build yourself up by breaking down someone else. And yeah, I know negativity sells. But it's not worth the karma you get dealt. Cause it comes around like a boomerang and whips you like a belt. You don't wanna be me. You can't get on this level. I'm on par with the gods. Sat down, didn't sign, then spat in the face of the devil. You built up too much animosity. And it's obviously causing you to be an atrocity, and it slows your whole flow, and that's the scientific definition of viscosity.
What's so funny?
You really want to know?
Now you gotta copy me. Now you gotta say you didn't get your swag off of me. Now you gotta spend all your money trying to keep up with me. You don't even know what it takes or what it costs to be. Now you gotta talk about me in public and try to discredit me to the sheep or fucking puppets and try to pretend that I'm way below when I'm way above it. When everybody knows it makes me sick to my fucking stomach. So I'm about to cook and pop, shove it in cock buckets. Hit you with a cock sucker and cock side. Hit you with a couple of big buckets. Please tell me, put them all together. That makes five. A quintuple that everybody knows that I go hard. I'm straight rugged. Heating up the Fahrenheit levels only inside ovens. You are now an enemy. Don't expect to be fist bumping. If you see me, better get moving, buddy, and start running. Start people be hating because I be jaw dropping. When they come battle me, they be jaw locking. Now popping. Put you down under inside a lock coffin. Then I get the dancing and singing, moving like Mary Poppins. Then I get the Peter piping on your shitty riding. I get the pepper, big titty bitty butt giant. I'm the motherfucking king, bitch. Don't even try. But if you do, I'll ask. Why so serious? Stop acting like you're on your period. My commas can't take bricks. I'm stacking like bricks on ancient pyramids. How you drive me out when I'm steering it? I'm 6'2", these bars too high, boy, you ain't clearing it. You're like a virgin to me, aka no experience. I'm about to make your head bounce off the wall. 911 is what you have to call. Hit you with a cross and make your body fall. Hit you with a pouch just like my boy Gasol.
Why so serious? 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 Why so serious?